What floor?
Nine.
Okay.
Five.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. Yeah. So can finish.
I'm gonna pull her. She's gonna pick me up.
Oh, he's still inside?
9:20 he's still inside. 9:22 like that. 9:13 she went and 9:02. 9:14 there are too many guys. The guy's called for service. Too many time for stop. I don't know if they need to pay.
Alright.
Okay, see you later.
Why? Don't go
from
here.
Have a nice day.
These are the elevators at the Courtyard Marriott on the Upper East Side of New York City. These are pretty nice, actually. I do like the walls on this cab. These are nice. Let's go to the lobby. Hallways quickly. Like, pretty nice hallways. It's a tall elevator. I'm assuming this is Fujitech. Crap. So, you know, actually, what's the lower level? What floor?
Seven, please.
Seven, okay. Lobby?
Yes, please.
Thank you. Welcome. £2,500 capacity. Going up. Hi. These are the restrooms at the Courtyard Marriott in the Upper East Side of New York City. Honestly, I have to say this hotel is very nice for a Courtyard Marriott. There's the East River Meeting Room, Hudson River Meeting Room, Hudson Meeting Room, Hudson Meeting Room. I have a surprise for you. Look what this hotel has, a pool. Let me go see where the pool is though. Where's the pool? There's the ice vending.
Keep it up, you're doing good.
See the pool? Yeah, it's right there. Well, there's the exercise room. Hi. Gallery. Restaurant is closed. Let's see over here. The art gallery, and that's it.